This is an overview of how to install the ezMaster software. First, go to ingeniustech.com, go to our product page, and select ezMaster Management Software. Once on this page, you will click Install ezMaster Software. You'll agree to the terms and conditions and be prompted to a form to fill out your information. Once you click Submit, you will be prompted to the download page. You can also download our quick install guide for step-by-step directions on how to download the ezMaster software. Click Download. Once the download opens, you'll start the VirtualBox download. Click Yes. You will go through the prompts to download the VirtualBox now. Click Yes. Through here, you will follow the directions and proceed to the next box for each install process. Once you complete that, you will click Yes to finalize the installation. Click Install. Click Finish, and you will then start the ezMaster Setup Wizard process. Click Next to continue. Accept the agreement and click Next. Select the Wired Network Interface card and click Next. Press Continue to save the file in the destination you wish on your computer. Press Next to continue. Install now. Once the download is complete, click Finish and OK to continue to set up. To start the setup for the ezMaster server, enter admin as the system login and password as the password. Enter yes to confirm your time zone. You will then enter the network settings for the ezMaster server. You can find all settings in your network adapter properties. Enter the ezMaster server IP address. Enter the subnet mask. Enter the default gateway. Enter the DNS server number 1 and the DNS server number 2. Once the network settings are completed, you will enter the system login, which is admin, and the password, which is password. The CLI wizard will display a summary of network settings configured, and you have now completed the ezMaster installation. To access ezMaster on the web, open a web browser and enter the IP address of your ezMaster account. Enter your username and password, which are admin and password. Once logged in, you will be able to view your ezMaster dashboard to manage your devices. Click the global settings and enter your admin account settings. Click Apply to continue. Next, go to Connectivity Test under Diagnostics. Click Test to ensure all ports are open on your firewall. If all green, you are good to go. Lastly, go to Device Inventory and click Add Device. Enter the MAC address, check code, and description for each device and click Register to complete the ezMaster registration.